is communication cable. Look what you can do with it. You can bend it. You can coil it. You can twist it. You can loop it. You can apply extreme force to it. You can put electrical surge through it. Set fire to it. Or stir coffee. And I'm sure it will survive and still communicate mission-critical signals. So who cares what's inside?
The truth is, physical equals electrical. Any change in physical structure of the cable will change its electrical performance. Ethernet cable is built to transmit data from point A to point B. Those signals, your signals, could be running manufacturing production lines, or operating water purification plants, or providing security footage on commuter train platforms. At Belden, we've spent years testing, torturing, and thoughtfully analyzing all types of cable. Let's take a look inside a Cat6 Ethernet cable to see what really happens there. Here, strands of copper are jacketed in conductor insulation, and pairs are twisted along the longitudinal axis. The conductor-to-conductor spacing is known as centricity. For the most reliable signal quality, you need uniform centricity, or no gap between the conductors. But what happens in the real world? Just installing the cable results in looping, pulling, bending, and twisting. Put it on a robot and you get repetitive flexing for hours on end. In ordinary cable, all this activity starts to break down the centricity. Gaps form. In test lab simulations, we measured what happens to the impedance or electrical resistance to the signal. You can see it begins to break down pretty quickly. That means your signal is getting disrupted. When that happens, production lines shut down. Water stops flowing. Video images break up. And your money goes down the drain. At Belden, we believed we could do something about this performance issue. So we developed a unique patented technology called Bonded Pair that ensures no gap between any twisted pair, no matter the twisting, looping, bending, or manipulations. After extensive testing cycles, here's what the impedance chart looks like for Cat6 bonded pair cable. From installation onward, the stability of bonded pair cable impedance means more reliable performance for your operation. Bonded pair also helps make the cable more durable, with a max pull tension of 45 pounds per foot compared to 25 pounds per foot specified for 4-pair horizontal cables. Bonded pair cable is not only 60% strong, but also suitable for high flex applications. 7938A, as an example, passed 10 million flex life cycle tests. Its physical reliability and electrical performance give you the peace of mind. Your production lines keep running, your utilities keep supplying customers, and your security system keeps your site and your passengers safe. We even guarantee our cable for 10 years. You can trust Belden for the innovation and quality you need. Our groundbreaking bonded pair technology is just one way we're making industry better. See our entire portfolio of cable solutions and be certain with Belden.